Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Now I'm going to discuss how I used to control Kaaba Sharif, Kaaba Ghar and Masjid Nabi Rauza Mubarak in last time episode. When I became emperor, and even before I became emperor, I started weekly food feast as dinner in Masjid-e-Nabbi and Masjid-ul-Haram. And thus, I started food sadaqa. And when I became emperor, both of the key of Rauza Mubarak and Kaaba Sharif came in my hand. I used to keep those key in my pocket. And Rauza Mubarak I used to open always. And aside Mother Aisha Siddiqa radiallahu ta'ala anha's room, I set always someone so that the Quran will be read there and they will read Quran, and that was looking good. And no one dared to do anything wrong with Hazrat's grave. Hazrat Pak sallallahu alaihi wasallam was sleeping peacefully in his grave. And I wish that all mumin, all Muslim of madrasa, student, teachers, all I will take in Saudi Arabia in Masjid-ul-Haram for Umrah and in Masjid-ul-Nabbi for Rauza Ziyarat. And thus, I ordered to my ministry, Al-Yamama Palace, all people, office people started to work. And my religion minister arranged all, and without any pain to any aeroplane, any plane, they all came step by step, part by part, in Saudi Arabia, in Makkah and in Medina. And I managed their free food and cloth, everything free for them. And time to time I was taking whole world's Mumin people thus for Umrah and for Ziyarat in Medina. They all stayed and does Umrah Hajj and visited those holy places and give salam to Hazrat Pak sallallahu alaihi wasallam from outside Rauza Mubarak. And then one day I think, and I know from Allah in Ilham, and this proud feeling that we open Kaaba in a year one time, I will change forever. And thus I went in Kaaba and opened Kaaba Sharif in my own hand. And that was not a fixed time, not known time to all. And I told it will be kept as open unless all pray Salat in Kaaba Sharif. Then all people was making Tawaf, came in Umrah, found chance to pray Salat, to Rakat Salat in Kaaba, Nafal Salat. And they started to pray Salat there. But there was a rule, then group by group will enter, otherwise all will fight and make competition and harm could happen to Kaaba. And that's why I made some rule also, so that group by group with discipline they will enter in Kaaba, pray to Rakat Salat and went outside. But I have to go back in Medina for work, so how can I do? Which one will take Kaaba key? After Salat will stop. So I chose an alim so that he will look after Kaaba. Thus, Kaaba was opened for all. And even Salat was leading from Kaaba Sharif. I leaded Salat of Masjid al-Haram. And when I became emperor, I worked as Masjid al-Nabi's Imam also and lead in Salat. Even I give Azan also in Masjid al-Nabi, in Masjid al-Haram. Before, even in so many time episode, I did so. And I was very good Imam of Masjid al-Nabi and Masjid al-Haram. And thus, even I give khutbah, Jummah Salat, Eid Salat, etc. I lead in my time, in last time episode, when I was an emperor. But before that, how I become emperor? How everyone accepted me as Imam Mahdi alayhi salam? How I was proved as Imam Mahdi alayhi salam? That was a long history. And these all Islamic singer you looks in internet, one of them was behind all of this. But she was no more alive. And another came in my life also and contributed a lot. But she was in trouble, I saved her. And thus, that's why my salam always to those Islamic singers for their great contribution in my life. Allah Hafiz. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.